Following last night's severe weather, Fire Chief Mark Neff and Emergency Management Director Jamie Robinson have been driving around town helping clean up the mess and assessing storm damage with the National Weather Service.
Based on the damage we've observed, we're concluding that it is straight line wind damage from a downburst. We're not seeing any damage that would be consistent with damage from a tornado.
It just shows that even with straight line winds, that they can produce damage comparable to a tornado, and they can spin up very fast, and as people in Oskaloosa have seen, straight line winds can definitely produce a lot of damage as well. We estimate the winds were about 70 to 80 miles per hour with this system as it came through town.
Residents in Oskaloosa wondered on social media why the storm sirens were not activated yesterday. Neff says the storm originally did not meet the criteria to activate the sirens.
It just happened so quick. By the time the criteria was met, It was over and done. So that's one of the big things. People need to, you know, we can do what we can, but if they're not going to take it upon themselves to pay attention to the National Weather Service warnings that were out again for 4 days prior to this, that's what we need folks to take serious about this. EMA has nothing to do with setting the storm sirens off. We have multiple ways of setting those sirens off. However, when we get a incident like this, we lost power here at the fire station. We had no way then of setting our stuff off without setting up portable generators, which takes time.
Robinson says people should look for additional ways to receive weather alerts to be prepared.
These are outdoor warning systems. There's other ways that people should be getting this information. The NICSEL system, it's as simple as texting MCEMA to 888-777. They get the emergency notifications right to their phone.
Oskaloosa residents should continue to be on the lookout for weather alerts as another storm might hit the area today.
Unfortunately, there still is a risk of some severe weather this afternoon in the Oskaloosa area. After today, the risk of severe weather does go down, and a chance of some rain showers for the next few days.